Good morning, everybody. I'm just waking up out of this sleep that I had from this from last night. Okay, all right. So today, we got a couple chores that we gotta do. We gotta start with just we're gonna start with one animal at a time. I logged on today, and there was some new mods. There was some Anderson DLC that just came out today. Well, today of the recording. So if you know the day, then you know I'm recording when I'm recording. Unfortunately, I do not have the Anderson DLC, which I don't plan on buying because there's really no reason to buy it, because you know all the stuff that I have I can buy. So I was looking into the mods, and what I found was I found a few things. There's a couple new things, a couple new storage sheds, but I'm not gonna really do it on this farm. I'm gonna save it for next one. If I choose to expand or make another thing, I don't know, or I choose to make another farm on another map and run it that way. So today I put this gate in, which it glitches into this building because this is one of the new buildings. It's not quite there because it opens all the way and it glitches right into this building. This is one of the new buildings that you can get. This all opens up. I'll open up the doors. Okay. That opens up. So this is one of the new buildings. As you can see, the gate glitches into here, but I'm not really going to use that gate. I just put it there for more of a kind of a less of an eyesore, you know. So that's going to be great. What another thing is, we're going to close this up. That's one part of it. The other part is this three little thing. I've also this thing right here it's a chicken coop, actually. And what happens is they released a new mod. I'm not sure what the name of the mod is, but this is for PS4, so keep in mind. This is a new mod for them that just came out. I'm not sure what the, hold on, I'll look right now. Okay, so not even sure what this is. It doesn't even tell me anything. So this is a free range chicken coop, so it's always open. Chickens don't normally, in real life, they don't run away, so they just kind of hang out and kind of, you know, kind of hang out and dick around, and you know, as long as there's food in there, they don't run away or anything like that. Chickens are pretty good. Then everything else is normal. I haven't changed anything else. But I got a few things I gotta do today. So I'm gonna run over here, unfortunately. I'm gonna run over here. Okay. No, I'm gonna run over here. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna bounce. I'm gonna use this thing. Just to get across the yard. Just for right now. So what I am doing is I am using my wheel for this time. First time I've actually hooked up my wheel in a long time. Holy shit, that's so sensitive. That's still sensitive. Alright. So don't mind my driving. It's gonna be a little bit different than normal, because I got my wheel. So it's going to be a little different, a little different than normal for sure. And you'll hear the click from my wheel because I'm using the R button. So what I got to do is I got to plant. So I'm going to try not to click the R button too much. Oh shit, okay. I can't really see because it's tight. There we go. Now I can see. All right, so we're gonna get going on here. Yeah, so we're gonna go to our field number over here, the big field. We're gonna get that done. This has gotta be cultivated because I believe there's like potatoes or like beets, something like that is on there. I'm not really sure, but it doesn't matter because I'm not going to be using it anyways. So. I should be able to get through that gate because I can put this gate through. I can put this tractor through one. Like one single. Okay, we're just going to cross over here because, you know. Zoom all the way out. Fold this bad boy out because I'm probably gonna have to readjust myself. I hate really backing up, so I'm just gonna. I hate backing up with tractors like this at the pivot point in the middle. I hate it. So we're just gonna zoom it out all the way. And. Oh. Catch it on the cliff. Catch it on the cliff. Oh. Catch another clip. Catch another clip. Alright, we'll try to back her up here. Hold on. I can do it, it's just, it's annoying. Because, like, it goes one way and then the. I'll hire a worker to do this field while I'm doing. Because I gotta do. My next job is I gotta do bales. So I gotta buy. So I'm gonna bring my 2 million down. So I'm gonna bring it into like down to let me just bounce to my truck here. I gotta bring it down. So it's gotta come down. Open. Thank you. Then I gotta go over here. Well, we could just get this up and about here. Gonna pull it out anyways because this is what I'm gonna use. I'm gonna get one trailer of grass or one trailer of hay, one trailer of straw, and I'm not gonna do silage because I will make the silage. But not for this time. This time I'm just gonna stick to a few things I need to do. It's this one. I need the Manitou. Alright, so we're gonna lift that up a bit. We're gonna start the engine. And we're gonna get going. We gotta take this to the store first, because this is what I gotta use to stack the bales. Gonna take that off, because it's annoying. Don't really need it. I only wanted it just to show what's going on. I am gonna get some chicken food here at the store, and I'm also going to get some water. So the chickens are gonna get set up today on this episode. Oh, I'm not used to the forks. They're bigger than normal, than the normal. Oh, come on. Get in there. Alright, let's close. Close her up. I do got the other gate open, so worst comes to worst, I can go on the bigger, the transport truck way. So we're gonna head on to the farm. And I'm probably gonna end up time-lapsing the me actually stacking the bales on the truck. And then after that, we're gonna get some chickens done. So those are the only two jobs that I have for today, besides the cultivating. But that's just they're doing the cultivating, so I'm not really worried about that right now. I'm more so worried about the fact we need food and stuff for the chickens, and we need bales. So let me just. Zoom out here. because we're gonna need it. All right. So I gotta turn around. I keep forgetting my entrance. I have an ent two entrances, different entrances. I'm not used to this whole setup. give me a few time. Give me a few days. A couple, few episodes on it. Give me a little bit. I will get used to it. I am gonna do this for a while. I'm just gonna start doing different jobs. I'll start doing like eventually I'll start pulling out like tomatoes. Look at that, grass is ready to be cut too. Sweet. So I can cut that soon times. I'm gonna get different equipment and different stuff like that. Like, so I can do potatoes, so I can do beets. I don't think I have traffic on. Hold on, let me just check. Because I do want traffic now, because I'm done setting up and I don't need to take the big buds anywhere. That's the reason why I took the traffic off. It's because I needed to drive the big buds back from the store all the way to the thing. So basically we're just gonna do a little bit of trucking and loading. Basically that's what we're gonna do. Actually, you know what, I'm gonna bring my cruise control down, hold on. I like to do 35. Nice slow speed. A nice slow speed. That way I don't have to keep using the pedals. 'Cause yeah, it's cool using the pedals and all, but you do have cruise control on the truck. Well, this one does anyways. Not in real life. Real life you don't. It would be stick. Well, I would be, yeah, most trucks are stick. Most semis are stick. Okay. Oh, hey. I was supposed to turn on my signal, but gonna sit here. Okay, this is gonna be a minute here. All right, let me back out of this view. Oh, sign. That's okay. I didn't like the sign there anyway, so. Okay, let me just back up this truck this way. I want to get in the right position. I should have just pulled it up, like I should have just went up, kind of, you know, up like the position I was in, but that's okay. I'll learn for next time. I want to get it down because I'm gonna make some good money, so we're gonna make that money.
Fill your cup up.
That's loaded up. I got a I had a really shitty start with the big one. I'm not really used to the big tall forks, so that's why I switched to this one. And you notice that my stacking went a little bit nicer and a little bit more smoother this way, but we'll see. Okay, now I want to for the final. Can I actually grab this? No. Right, now I want to buy the bags. I want chicken, chicken, chicken. Is there anything out? No, those are lime bags, seed bags, stuff like that, which I don't need. So, leasing costs $76. Like, can you even lease bags of fucking chicken food? I didn't think so. I don't know. I do have a silo. It's just wheat, so technically, I'm just gonna grab these two bags just for now. Because I'm already here, might as well. But I believe it's just wheat anyways, so. Which, this is the reason why I didn't want the bags. Actually, see if I can push this over. Okay, I may have to just do it like this. Bada bum, bada bang. Put a strap over it just so I don't mess it up. Because I don't want to have another incident where they fall over again. Oh, just like that. That's fine, though, I think. Improvise. One end out. Just improvise it out. All right. Now let's put this one on top of that one. Come on. There. All right. Before I go, I gotta strap that, make sure everything's good. Actually, ooh, I just slammed into the wall because my brake didn't want to work. That's fine. Probably broke the glass or something. Get the bale fork out because I'm gonna unload eventually. I'm just not gonna unload this episode because I spent pretty much a lot of time just doing this. So I do not wanna spend, like, don't wanna bore you with this. Okay, so everything looks good. Good, 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 good. Everything looks attached. There's the load. I'm impressed. Oh, I got my foot on the gas. Oops. All right, so I'm gonna have to cut. I'm probably gonna cut this guy off. But he can wait. It's not the end of the world, sir. Oh, it is the end of the world. Look at him. He's honking, impatient asshole. All right, so we're gonna get going on this. Okay. I guess I'll look this way and make sure there's nobody coming that way. I just gotta take it nice and easy because I'm at tip point because I stacked it so high. I'm at tip point, so gotta take it nice and slow. Yeah, I know. Guy behind me is being impatient. All right. Slow it down. Tip point, so I don't want to tip. I do not want to tip. So this is very first episode of this farm. Whoa, yes, it's actually, I'm excited to use this farm. I was very happy with the build. See, I'm wobbling. Well, it looks like I'm wobbling inside, but I'm not. I'm not really wobbling, so we're good. So we're gonna get her done. We're almost there, so I'm gonna tip. Nope. Oh, okay. Good. I'm gonna put my signal on. I should. I don't know. I'm gonna wait. I do have it on, but I have to slow right down and make sure there's no cars coming. Nope, no cars coming up here. Usually, there's not many cars that come back this way. There's always cars coming up this way, like the same distance I'm traveling. Down the hill. It's sketchy as fuck driving this. I like this. I like actually driving trucks. If I could get, like, people working the farm and doing the cows, doing the inside, I would just haul. I'd love to drive the trucks. I think he's done over there. That field's nice and clean over there, so that's ready for seed. Alright, so we're gonna bring this over here. Because this is where we're gonna store it. But I do want to test something real quick before I go any further. And this will be a perfect test right here. because I can buy it just from the silo over here, because I did put a silo that can do it, can do like any grain products over here, so it's just a matter of. Lime, wheat, barley, oats, soybeans, corn, potatoes, sugar beets, sugar cane, seeds. Ooh, even sell seed, straw, manure, fertilizer. Okay, so you know what? We'll just do it this way. Even though I got that wheat. But that will be on reserve. So when I get low on money, because I'm trying to spend the money. I've come up with an idea, an awesome idea that it requires, because I'm gonna get overnight, I get roughly about 64 moo birds, 64,000 to about 54 to 64,000. So that's where I gotta save real quick before I forget. That's where kind of where I'm gonna get my money. So what I want to do is I want to spend as much as I can and then do it that way. Like spend much as I can and however I can. Is it here where I gotta drop the wheat? Or is it over here? There's only two. There's only really two spot, three dump spots. Okay, this is what I want to test, 'cause is it on the side? 'Cause there's this little square here, and then there's these. So let me just buy chickens. Do I have to dump it in there? No, that's where the eggs go, so I would assume it would be here. There's two triggers. See, this is what it looks like. They come out and they chill. Why is it glitchy? Where do you feed them? I would assume you have to feed them. Like, yeah, see, food. Like, there's no way I can get the food in here, because this is where the trough would be. The feeder. That would be the feeder, that would be the feeder, so it runs to the silo, so maybe it's just not liking this whole. Maybe it's not liking how I'm dumb, how I'm sitting. Oh, found it. That's cool. It's gotta be like that. Okay, I'm gonna buy some more chickens. Just so I can dump that rest of that. Oh my god, it's gonna take a lot more than that. Holy jeez. Buy another rooster. What? Oh. Really? not supposed to have like a bunch of like roosters. You're only supposed to just have one rooster, but in this game it doesn't matter. Oh my God. I can't even dump that whole one in there. Jesus. Thank you. Alright, so we got a lot of chickens. Look at that rooster coming out. Oh yeah. I think it only shows like one of each. And the egg boxes are going to be stored in that box, in that storage shed over there. So, anyways, back to what I was doing. I'm not going to unload that truck. I do have wheat for the for them, but okay. So we're not. I'm not going to fuck with that. I don't want to fuck with that right now. Figure out how it works later. I'll see how it actually works. So right now, I bought something else that actually kind of looks good to where it needs to do what I need it for to do. I may have to turn off traffic because I'm transporting it with the big bud. So that's what I'm gonna have to do. But it still looks biggish. It's not as big and like long, but it still looks big. Like still looks big on as like width wise, not width wise, but like as look wise, it still looks big as shit. So it works. It works. So we'll get her done. Sorry, you'll hear the clicking once again, but it's from my steering wheel. So actually, I do have a great time doing this with the wheel. Just that pain in the ass part, you know. But we'll get her done. Unfortunately, I can only go 32 in the big buds. But whatever. I'll just have to skip. Like, you know, I know you guys will probably won't see it, but I attempted to. I'll do part of it. Actually, no, you know what? I'll probably end up throwing it in there anyways, showing you guys that I fucked up big, that I don't know what I'm doing. But that's all right. If you guys are watching and you do know how to do like how to do that, let me know. Because that would be awesome if you guys can let me know if you guys know how to do that. If not, then I'll figure it out, but I don't have time to figure it out right now. I'll have to do it afterwards. And I also have to bring that Manitou back, or that messy, or the telehandler back, which that's on my to-do list. That's pretty much what I'm finishing doing. I'm just gonna bring this back over to the field, because what I'm going to do is I'm just gonna get it lined up and ready to go. So next episode, you guys will already see me planting and getting it ready to go. I'm gonna pull the cultivator down. I'll pull that next time. I'm just gonna go back to the store, pull the Manitou, and I'm gonna call it a day because I got a headache, man. I got a headache with that stupid cedar. So that will be another day. I'll screw around with it another day. Yeah, it's already on wheat. Oh, bomb. So maybe I'll do some contract jobs too on different maps. Maybe I'll do another map and I'll do like contract jobs. Maybe I'll do a trucking series out in. Do a trucking series. That would be cool. Maybe on this map, just in a different area, I'll do a different part of the map. Like, I'll do a different part that I don't really spend that much time in. So, like, maybe I'll set up a trucking lot here. And, we'll do it down there. I'll move some stuff down there. So, I'm just gonna get this lined up at the front, by the farm, by the house, and by the farmhouse. And I'll get it from there. And then next, I'll probably do within 2 episodes, I'll unload that truck, that trailer. Which I'm gonna need to do it. I'm probably gonna need to do a harvest before then, so. That's something that I'm gonna need to do. So I do have this little. The reason why I have this little trailer is that little flat loader over there that you see to my right is that because when the time does come and the bales are in the thing, I'm just gonna load up a couple and put it on that trailer and I'll transport it across the yard. All right, so I'm gonna quickly jump. I'm gonna jump back to the store. So I'm gonna need the bale forks. Ouch. Eventually I'm gonna need the come back and get the pallet forks, but that's all right. I'll do that after. I'll do that off screen. Right now, I'll just drive this over to where it needs to go. And there's nobody behind me. Great. Great. So we'll get her done. We're almost done. Almost done for the day. We're coming up to about 1 o'clock in the afternoon. We're almost done for this episode though, so I'm gonna do a little bit of work, plug it on, so by the time you get back to this episode, I'll probably have the seed done. The seeding will probably be done, and a cultivator. Actually, you know what? I'll leave it. I'll just set up another farm, screw around on another farm. If I want to play, if I'm gonna continue playing, which is gonna be saving. Gotta save. Oh, I gotta make sure I can do this quick. There we go. Yeah, so I just remembered to save. I would end up saving at the end, but I always like to save prior to then because if you know a farming simulator, it always fucks up. You always screw up on something, or my luck, I screw up on something, and you can't fix it once you do it. So you could fix it, don't get me wrong, but sometimes you got it perfect. Like if I was to delete some of these buildings, I'm screwed. I wouldn't be able to place any of these, like any of the buildings down in the same places again after I did all the building. So that is definitely going to be an issue. All right, so the Manitou, I'm going to leave over here because I'm going to need it to go get the pallet forks. So I might put a shelf right there if I can. Actually, I might do that now. And then we'll move the big bud. I'll just do that real quick, actually. Because it shouldn't take that long to do if everything goes right. I think it's in here. Yep. If everything goes right. Oh, and I gotta feed the dog too, because I haven't given him a lot of food today. Oh, I don't know if I can do that here. Let's put it over. Can we put it? No, we can't put it there. Can't put it close to the gate. I can there. Oh, my wheel. Okay, let me. No, because that's right in the way. think that's so far in the way. We'll put one like so. And then we'll put one like so. Just in case, you never know. All right, so we'll just do it that way. We'll just do it that way. I know it's a little bit of a trek, but it's a little bit of trek over there, but it's not that bad because technically it goes into that shit anyways, so it's just a straight jaunt. That works. And then I'll leave this here actually. Just for now. And then I'm gonna jump over to not that one, this one. Take out science, but that's okay. We should be good. It's almost 14. It's 14, so it's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. So I don't know what I'm gonna do for the rest of the I got a couple things I wanna do for next episode. I gotta do silage bales, so I gotta get that going real quick. Which I don't think I have a no, I do have a baler. Pretty sure I do actually. Oop. There's a car that way, but I got time. I got time. I'm gonna get. Oh, you. I was nowhere near that. I was nowhere near that pole, but okay. There we go. Alright, I don't need this cultivator again. So we'll back it up and put her away. Which, I'm gonna need to go in third person because I'm not really good at backing up with this thing. The problem is with me is that the view is so far away that you can't see the little finest places where you're gonna hit or if you're gonna not hit. There we go. All right, that one's done. Truck. I got a stick for that. Oh yeah, one more thing I need to do. I need to jump into my pickup truck. Pickup truck. Gotta go over to the trailer shed. God damn it. I'm trying to multitask with two different controller and wheel. It's just impossible sometimes. This is another thing I wanted to do real quick. I wanted to see where I actually gotta put the water. Where I gotta put the water in the chickens. I don't think, actually, I don't think the chickens need water, actually. To be honest with you, I don't think they do. Oh, maybe they do. No, they just need a lot more food. Okay. So I just did that for nothing. Okay, never mind then. Alright. So that's fine. I might invest in a smaller trailer. Like a smaller trailer. I know they need a lot more food. Seat storage there, or a thing. So that is something I'm gonna have to buy. I'm gonna have to buy a small one, small-ish trailer. Ouch. Well, I thought I was gonna wrap the episode up, but no. Okay. We're gonna do one of... We're just gonna do one of these. Alright, perfect. That's fine. I'll just use it with the tote pickup truck and go do it real quick. I'll book you over there. And that will be it. I'll feed the chickens, feed the last little chickens the last little bit of food that way, with that trailer, that way I don't, it, I can, if the food just so happens to be where I don't need to complete a full trailer, I don't need a full trailer, then, I'll just leave it in the trailer. Because I have a grass trailer and I have wheat, so, or grain products. So, I'm gonna go around it this way. I know this truck's not meant for this, but I'm just, now I have to rush and get it done. Because I'm just about, yeah, now I'm out of time. So this trailer can go on the on my John Deere, so I'm not really worried about that. I'm just worried about getting it there. I'm not even gonna look. Get her done. I'm just trying to get this done so I can move on with something else. Not today, not this episode, but move on to something else for another episode. Not now though, not tonight, but not like literally tonight, like real life tonight. I can't do it tonight. I'm exhausted. Gotta go to bed. Gonna lay down, chill out, go to bed. That's what I want to do. I'm actually really happy I put this here, 'cause I knew I was gonna have I needed startup, right? So, and I do make like 50,000 a fucking every hour or every night. So it's 50 or 60,000 every night, so it's I'm not worried about it because I did that on purpose, so I did so I keep the farm afloat without me actually doing anything, and like with me, excuse me, doing the harvest, doing harvesting and all that, that's just pure money. You know, I get to a point where it's not even gonna matter anymore. Like, I don't matter about having the nicest things, the biggest things. What really matters is, like, I could use these things and just keep making money as long as I'm having fun. I'm good. Don't matter to me. I don't think this has a cover on it. No. Doesn't have a cover. But at least now I have a little chicken trailer. Feature trailer. That's the main thing. That's what I wanted to do before, but I got so sidetracked on everything else. It's just. It was just too much, man. Alright. Let's back this up. I know I shouldn't be again using this trailer, but on this truck. But hey, in real life, this trailer would be able, this truck would be able to pull it, just not full. Okay, now I gotta find that trigger again. This trigger is very iffy. Very iffy. Yeah, see, I didn't even need that much. But that's fine. What I'll do is I'll just back the trailer up in here, because this is going to be the chicken shed. This is why I put it over here. I'm going to actually pile boxes there, like the chicken eggs. I think that they're going to produce eggs, like chicken eggs. Not really sure. This is the first time using this mod on the chickens. I like how they're free roaming, because normally if I was running a chicken farm, they'd be free roaming too, so to a certain degree anyways. All right, drive it over here and park. All right guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this long ass episode for me, but I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and we'll see you guys on the next one. I'm off to bed though. I'm gonna go lay down. I'm off to bed. Just saying. But, you know, thumbs up for the sleep. Hit that like button for sleep. Love it. All right. Good night, everybody.